So guys, tapos ko na po nakuhanan yung mga kalat. So ito na po yung kalat. Ngayon, I'm going to paint it using Davis. Davis Buchanan.
I'm actually using a toothbrush to paint. So I usually do that. Para mas madali siya. Para mag-toothbrush siya ng gamit, no? If you have some brush, mas okay siya. Like yung paint brushes. Pero para sa akin, mas convenient pag yung ginagamit mo is yung toothbrush. By the way, itong toothbrush dito sa akin. Para ma-recycle naman natin yung toothbrush. Ayan. So, tapos na ako dito sa taas. Dito na naman tayo. Sa baba na part. Hindi ba mas madali? Kasi parang mag-toothbrush ka lang talaga eh. Literal. Kabila na naman. Of course, we need to cover them up with the white paint. So, okay yung white kasi malinis. Yung pag black kasi, hindi mo na makikita eh, dark. Hindi mo na talaga makikita. Kasi dark eh. Hanggang pala. Thank you so much for watching. Saka congrats kung matapos mo tong video. Congrats. Yan. Lapit na tayo. Ngayon, gagawin natin dito naman. Sa baba na part. Under. Below. Tama ba? Under, below. Comment na lang kayo kung anong tamang grammar doon. If you like this video, just click like and if you want to subscribe, subscribe lang kayo. We all have free will naman. Kung mag-subscribe kayo o hindi, it's all fine. I just want to share what I'm doing here. Actually, matagal na akong gumagawa ng mga ganito, pero hindi ko lang binibideo. So ngayon, I just want to share it. Kasi, wala lang. Share lang. Yan. So, ngayon, uunahin ko lang muna yung dito na part. Ah, hindi mapinturahan yung kamay ko mamaya. Kabila na naman. Okay, malapit na tayo matapos, guys. Oh no, napinturahan ako. Okay lang yan. Asya nga pala, I preferred you're going, you have to buy, like, yung paint na, pwedeng, yung madaling mahugasan, yung madaling makuha sa kamay mo. Kasi yung iba, ginagamit nila yung, ano, yung paint na matagal makuha sa kamay. So, kailangan pa nilang, bumili ng paint thinner. So, kayo, mas okay talaga kung yung washable or madali lang talaga siyang makuha para stress free, para ang dali-dali lang. Yan. Okay, ito na naman, ito na yung last part actually. Lapit na talaga tayo matapos. For those who haven't subscribed yet, you can subscribe anytime you like. And take care always, lalong-lalo na sa panahon ngayon, may pandemic, so it's better to be safe at home. And if you're bored, you can do something like this, or you can learn a new hobby. Yes, or even read books, or paint, make some art. And basta gawin mo lang yung mga gusto mo. Mahilig ka sa music, kumanta ka, sumayaw ka. Yun. So guys, tapos na tayo guys. So yun, actually gagamitin ko to para sa ito. So, mamaya, linisin ko to. Yung mga old desks. Yan. So, ilalagay ko to dito lahat. Yan. Yan, yan. Bari, i-arrange ko lang talaga siya. Pininturahan ko kasi masyado old na talaga eh. So, yun. Thank you so much for watching. So, it's easy. Easier if you're going to make the toothbrush. That's all. Thank you so much. I'll just let it dry. Yes, until tomorrow, and then I'm going to rearrange it. So, bye. Thank you.